This is why I call this the uneventful vlog. Because ever so often as an entrepreneur, you get so engrossed in work that days tend to pass you like a blur.
Don't bother me, I'm working. Don't bother me, I'm working. Don't.
No, the only Kia I know is a car company.
Working. For me, I'm working.
Yo.
Don't bother me.
Can't you see?
Working.
Can't you see? I'm working.
Well, my weekly rush ritual happened as planned. Is this my new escape? 17-year-old me, are you seeing this? When did we start drinking? Thursday was the big weekday.
Back at Natila's. Yo, my lips are moist. You know why my lips are moist? Because I don't want to be a thirst nigga. So I gotta stay moist. I don't want to be thirsty.
After my face-off with the mannequin, I headed to Next 99.1 for an interview with The Uncovered Project, a creative series produced by my friend Patrice Millian.
Jersey, my Justice League jersey's hard, and I'm in a jacket, I don't care.
Life, man. I never see Tedja say so much on social media before, boy. Tedja, I have to share when you're eating and thing, dog.
That's the difference.
I'm eating some amazing food.
Yeah, boy.
Oh,
Here I am before my interview. Please note that I never know what I'm about to say. So if you're about to listen, I hope my words help.
I insist that artists take their image seriously, because at the end of the day, it might sound like you're selling yourself or you're doing these things, but it's important, right? If I may ramble on for one more second, I encourage artists to go with this formula, right? You have four elements that you balance, which in the center lies your influence. You have your soul, your art, your medium, and your appeal, right? Your soul is who you are, your essence. That's unapologetically you. Your art is what you do, so music, film, painting, whatever. Your medium now is where you put it. You may think that as a musician, your only medium is, you know, throughout a live music or whatever.
Right,
you could put
right.
yourself on YouTube. Man, you could put your song on a t-shirt, even if it's just the name of your song.
Right.
And the appeal is that is the flip side of the soul. That is totally the people, that is them scrutinizing your product. You do everything for them. And I encourage artists to keep those elements in balance. Some people think that when they have a good piece of talent, that people just need to recognize it.
Right.
And I'm saying that the world doesn't weigh anything.
Right.
So you have to keep all those elements in balance.
Yeah? Thursday is far from over. I'm heading to System 32 Studios in Diego Martin, aka my old home, where I spent a painful, joyous, impactful, and telling year of my life. Needless to say, the people involved and the memories we created are almost infinite.
We ain't gonna stop till we get us whole on.
Oh, lady, man, it ain't be giant.
We hungry.
I got caught. It's not my birthday.
I'm on my Tyrese. You trying to catch that next fast and furious? Roll on now. Bars.
Oh.
Kevin, where you not come back from, boy?
Diego, boy.
Nah, dog. What a dog.
You could have seen. Hey, serious shit lagging, you know?
Review the footage!
Think about autotune is like when you actually can't sing, you just do some kind of rap.
It dropped last night. Mm-hmm.
Six.
Like, who the hell is she?
I'm just telling you, right?
Like, I have a secret to tell about Anthony, man.
Fuck you, nigga. Fuck this nigga. Nigga, let me tell you what's going on.
Yo, chill.
Chill, man.
Chill.
I'ma let you finish, bro. Right, so I not following the situation. I just see a video pop up and I watch Peace It where she was burning out and something about leatherback turtle and
Damn,
Anson.
So I was like, what is this about, boy?
Anson, chill.
She's really backing out. So I just click follow. Not add friend.
Damn, Anson.
Because I wanted to.
Yeah. don't leave it on. He's having to be at Yeah, chill.
Because Anson, I wanted chill. To keep in touch with the Bacchanana boy.
Damn.
So this nigga here bunks me up. No, remember, man. He following Ranking Key.
I know.
So he know about.
He's a fan.
He's a fan of Ranking Key. I don't even know that.
Damn, Jameel.
Chill.
I was confused, though. But anyway, after he explained to me, spent $250,000. I don't know how he know all these details. I don't know how he know all them details.
When I showed my mother the first chapter of my vlog, she asked me if I was okay. I didn't think anything in it required concern, but she thought I sounded sad. It made me think about how people portray themselves on social media. It's a bizarre show where very few care to resonate with people. They'd rather just hold on to a false claim to the ideal lifestyle, whatever that is. If my journey has pain in it, I'm never afraid to share it. Because I'm not always happy. And I don't think anything is wrong with that. She might have a point though. Because I am seeing a trend. My Fridays are truly starting to suck. So I'd better deal with that. And I should deal with it soon. So since everything is all sad and shit, Saturday I took a cleansing drive. I put aside all my work and all my thoughts about work. And just let go. My only quest that day was to feel on top of the world, and that I did. So by now you're probably wondering, why did I call this white off? Well, at some point this week, I noticed a name written in ink on one of my sketchbooks. I didn't want that name there. I didn't want to see it. So I went for my white off and I tried to erase it. As I was covering it up, I noticed it didn't really go away. I could still see it. And by the time I was satisfied, the amount of white off I used probably was worth a lot more than the ink that wrote it. I feel like this is how I might have approached situations in my life. Maybe the past, maybe mistakes. The metaphorical white-off we apply to our lives really doesn't create the space to move on. A clean slate doesn't come after a cover-up, because you'd always know that it's there. If we do that, nothing really changes. Well, except for the fact that one day, you will run out of white-off.